I'm in my dome, sliding through Lauderdale. Squatted unassisted, giving straight hell.
But it's good now.
Yeah, but I got rid of it.
Oh, you sold it?
I got rid of it. That's how I got this. I took that shit to Alabama.
You should do it down too.
Yeah. And then I sold the Rigo. I took the Rigo all the way out to Chicago.
You got it up there?
They got that shit out there.
It's running good. I gotta run through it and make sure everything is tight. Like just now, the bottom trailing arm, I don't know how, but that bolt came out and it started scrubbing here. I'm like, what the hell? Yeah. I jacked it up, went under there, and I seen the bolt like this.
Yeah.
The nut came off. I ran to Home Depot, got the nut, got some Loctite this time.
Yeah.
I just snapped it back together, so I'm like, I gotta run through it. It's classic, I know I'm gonna have fun.
Around the bead or
the
fucking
box
cover,
it's good.
I don't
and arms and, you know, all those other stuff.
Good shit.
Yeah. Do it quick, knock it out.
Them changed it. About to put it on. Shout out to Tribute Capital for business funding with my truck. They helped me get funding for my truck. Big shout outs to them. Hit them up for all your needs, financial needs, with any business or any financial things that you might need help with.
Talk about how to build your business and personal credit in 30 days, assistance with getting business grants, and assistance with trying to apply for jobs in person or remote. Are you ready? Come on.
More microfibers. Look at it. Cash out. Yep. I tried to catch Tito this morning. I don't know if it's gonna happen.
Try to get some work done?
Yeah. Monday, 786-570-5400. See a picture of me and my kids. Huh? 40 bucks. Clean.